Hello, my name's Caitlin, and in this video I'm going to be talking to you about a module that Daddy made out of a snack box and a joystick. Here it is. It uses open sound control from Sonic Pi version 3. There is a Raspberry Pi connected to it in this drawer, which you might struggle to see. On the computer, there's some code which I'm going to press run on. Now, you shouldn't be able to hear anything because I haven't pushed this lever up yet. But every time I do, you'll hear a change in the music.